A novena to Our Lady of the Most Holy Rosary, Day 6. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Pray much for priests. Pray much for religious. Priests should only occupy themselves with the affairs of the Church. Priests should be pure, very pure. The disobedience of priests and religious to their superiors and to the Holy Father greatly offends our Lord. Pray much for those who govern. Woe to those who persecute the religion of our Lord. If the government left the Church in peace and gave freedom to the holy faith, it would be blessed by God. O Mary Immaculate, who at Fatima entrusted to Lucia, Francisco and Jacinta a merciful solution to the moral crisis of our times, look with compassion upon those who govern our souls and those who rule over our nation. A serious rendering of their grave responsibilities will be requited by Almighty God of these spiritual and temporal leaders for all those placed in their charge. O Mother of the Eternal High Priest and Divine Victim, obtain for His priests the grace to apply to themselves the words they say every day at the altar, "This is my body, this is my blood," recalling interiorly, "I am no longer myself, I am Jesus, Jesus crucified. I am like the bread and wine, a substance no longer itself, but by consecration another." And obtain for our civil leaders a love and veneration for the divine and natural laws, that guided by them, they may rule your people in righteousness. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Immaculate Heart of Mary, my Mother, I come to you this day as a little child in prayer. I beg to make this offering of my heart as simple and childlike as I can. The three little ones of Fatima have taught us what pleases your maternal heart. I earnestly desire that all the people of the world be brought back to a humble knowledge and love of the Sacred Heart of your dear Son. I pray, dear Mother of my God, that the indescribable beauty and the glow-white purity of your own Immaculate Heart may so captivate our souls that we will detest all sin and dedicate our lives to the honor and glory of the God who created us. As much as I feel the need of many things, I do not dare in this novena, Mother Mary, to ask one selfish petition for myself. You reveal the secrets of your own sad heart at Fatima and beg for the restoration of the world to God. What can I ask of greater good than to unite my heart to yours in this great yearning? What can I add but the fervent prayer that all the world may listen to your pleading? I give my heart to you, my Heavenly Queen, and in utmost confidence, I leave to you the choice of what is best for me in answer to my prayer of love and reparation. Amen. Our Lady of the Rosary of Fatima, I give you my heart. Our Lady of the Rosary of Fatima, I put my trust entirely in you. Immaculate Heart of the Mother of my God, we implore through your powerful intercession the conversion of the hearts of men, complete victory over sin, and the return of peace which you have promised. Amen. Our Lady of the Rosary, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.